best tackler in the league, DeMarcus Ware. Again, the play ruled a touchback, and it came very close to the goal line. Romo taking over from his play in trouble. Gets away, finds Witten. And Rolando McLean comes up with a big hit on Jason Witten.
Well, Lamar Houston had Romo dead in the water. It's a bootleg. And Romo once again shows his improvisation. Watch Tony come out naked to his right, and you're going to see Lamar Houston, number 99, in perfect position for the sack. But Romo just has a knack for making plays.